girlfriend je vous aimé. Por nuestra relación a Dios rezale. I tell my mother je t'aime. Le pido a Dios que no la deje morir de una muerte fatal. Yeah, family isn't blood related, but it's who you can trust. I take a look at my girl and all I can think about is lust. You can't learn it from anyone else. I experienced all this pain by myself, and for that same reason I have a strong mental health. You have to experience the pain for you to understand. Soon enough my music will be on high demand, but until then listen closely and I'll tell you what I have planned. If you my blood family, listen closer. Truthfully, there isn't even a handful of you I can trust with my life. Knowing you won't hesitate to stab me in the back if I hand you a knife. Sometimes I think I'm dreaming, but shit, this is real life. But it's okay because karma will follow you into the afterlife. But fuck all that negative vibe shit, cause you ain't affecting me. Look at all these people around me that are respecting me. I can care less about any of your opinions. Y'all try your best to put me in the worst positions, but fuck y'all, cause I ain't letting it affect my life decisions. Now everybody pay close attention. Soon I will be ending this family tradition, because I'm done with y'all putting me in this bad position. So back to the loyal ones around me, take a look at all these people that will never found me. I respect and treasure every single one of you. Give you all a hug and say cheers while we looking from a view. Then we get lost in the view and start reminiscing about the past. Crazy to see that life was too fast for either one of us to grasp. Above all, I don't have one solo regret, but you best believe that I won't stop my grind until all my goals have been met. I tell my girlfriend je vous aime. Por nuestra relación a Dios rezale. I tell my mother je t'aime. Le pido a Dios que no la deje morir de una muerte fatal.